Also today at Earl Grey Golf Course near the Glenmore Reservoir, the 25th annual Cystic Fibrosis Golf Tournament. This event has raised $1 million in the 25 years for kids and young adults that battle cystic fibrosis, which has no cure. The event is the longest standing ladies golf event in the city. Congrats to the organizers and glad they got some sunshine today.
Hey, baby.
Oh, then she fights
it. Oh, yeah.
1-1-5-5-2-2.